see a lot of friends here, and a lot of supporters, 10x3, longtime supporters, and I appreciate y'all being here. This is the first 10x3 in Akron at Musica. If you don't know what thank you so much. If you don't know what a 10x3 is, you'll find out tonight, but basically the premise is 10 singer-songwriters, bands, performers doing 3 songs a piece, 2 required to be original, and the 3rd could be original or cover. But the whole idea is to promote original music, which there's a lot of in the northeastern Ohio area. We've been doing the one in Cleveland for 4.5 years, and in that time there's been over 2,000 people that have come through that stage. And so I just love the community part of it, and very happy to be here at Musica, and thank you, Jay, for helping out with that. Thank you, Jay. It's going to be a great night of music. And Elaine has played the 10x3 a number of different times, and I'm happy that she's the first one to kick off this music on. So put your hands together, buddy. Elaine Ohm.
Thank you. This first song is called Photoshop Memories. It was based on a phone call of a friend. I hadn't seen him in 30 years, and after the phone call, I was thinking, wow, I really photoshopped my memories of him. So this is Photoshop Memories. Recollections untrue, pixelated JPEGs of smiles I once knew. Nostalgia.